part of Laurie Lee's sister to play Tatty in the new film. I mean, so, I mean, would it be fair to say that having been in Swallows and Amazons, you would never ever have lived anywhere without quick access to water? I mean, because it's so much part of your life? Or?
Well, no, not really. I have, in the film, yeah. Titty says, well, I'd like to go to Africa and see forests full of parrots. And that's what I did. And I spent 12 years living in the African bush.
Right.
But we did have quite a lot of water around.
Right, okay.
And we used dugout canoes.
All right, okay, all right. So, but what's happening
but
here?
It's lovely to be by
where are the children?
There's the new lots coming in at 4 o'clock. So we had one 2 hour lesson, then these are the instructors being debriefed.
And so these instructors are here to teach the children to sail. And it's all about
and getting
Shail and Roe, it's all about enjoying an outdoor life, which is, I'm just thinking whether we could see you doing something with your own.
I'm going to voice my own.
It would be quite nice to do it, just
and
to
I
see
tell that you
I know
got.
Your stuff or something, Nikki.
I don't actually terribly well. But I have got the Burgees. I could hold Swallow's Burgee, which is quite nice. So I've got the Jolly Roger.
Okay,
some of
all
the
right.
Flags.
It just. We need to see you doing something that shows.
Yes, I could sort out my own sales.
How are we going to do this, Mickey? The kids are coming out at 4 o'clock to do a lesson.
In the due course, yeah.
So we kind of need to get some shots of that. But there won't be with their parents. You have to go and ask their permission.
There'll be some parents here.
But it's a question of finding out which ones are the ones.
Well, Louise might have some.
All right.
Thank you. Further, Sophie. You go up by that boy, or even out by the yellow one.
I'm going to use some of this because anyone who knows what they're thinking about will take them apart. Absolutely take them apart. It's not good, is it? No, well, in a long run, no.
Well, you need to come nearer, or you're too far away.
Oh, come on, what's wrong with your hearing aids?
Oh, John. Heads down, please. Attack when you can. Keep talking. Yeah, good. But I need her. I need the boat facing me so I can see Sophie. Okay, away you go. If you want.
Yes.
Okay.
Just look,
Yeah, that's not bad, that one.
you've seen the film.
Absolutely.
And you're the...
It's wonderful. It's so exciting. Come on, cinema.
It's different from the original, isn't it? Is it questionable? Because there's all these extra elements introduced, isn't there?
Yes, it's so exciting.
It's true to the book in a very different way. So you really mustn't judge it on my own book. You must reread the book.
I'm enjoying it.
Amazons. It was written in 1930, 2016. People still sigh when you say the word swallows and Amazons. Why is that?
However old we are. And it's terribly exciting to get to the boat. And you know, at sleep, whatever age, you know, I'm a terrible saint. That's perfect. Brilliant. Thank you very much. Lovely. Really nice. We haven't talked about it.
Loads of it. You don't need to do it ashore now.
You
you think being outside is better for your brain? Do you think you'll go and see this new Swallows and Amazon film?
I don't know. I don't know.
You don't know. Do you like sort of, because it's kind of thing that's on at the cinema these days, it's all explosions and special effects and things like that. Do you like those kind of films?
Yeah, it's quite good, but the thing that boos me, like the bomb and stuff, quite scary. But sometimes I like the excitement and then it burns.
So could you watch a film where there aren't any explosions and things like that?
Yeah, like something happens, but it's not boring, but it's exciting, but nothing like it.
Gorgeous young lady. You're a superstar, you are, aren't you? She's a natural. I think I'm going to give it to you. No, I think we've got the goods. That was perfect. Thank you. You're brilliant, Evie.